got reeled by... Oh, Kenshin! Yeah, boy! Don't let him die to you. Yeah, that was magic damage. You let him walk too close to you. That magic damage wouldn't have hit you so hard if you would have walked away from him. He walked within your 8 meters and disables your passive. You have to be very, very conscious of that when fighting Seekers. Kill that mob. This mob can't be just walking around fucking with cat shops. Aren't you helping us? I think so.
Whoa, faction protection is back on, Jesus.
Oh, you were killing our squad?
Weapon, by the way, a lifesaver. I noticed it. I went from one-shotting me to two, three shots. Alright, time to see if I'm 13 cards to 13 cards all 8 cards.
Good luck!
Time to get something different. B cards, finally! Wow! Yeah, I was 12 for 12 A cards out of the C to A's.
Congrats, man.
Thanks, it built up my A card quite a bit.
Law so simple here, get ready. Stunlock is
in one shot. Guy in one shot.
Oh. Law, he just tried to quit driving through me. Sorry, Isaac, but that's not how this works.
Double death by Isaac. Yes, so simple. Keep killing your ally.
What are you gonna do when all of your ADs were off, Isaac? What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
That gank, man. Oh, that gank. They were so ready today. Wow, they were ready today. Like, my chill of deep were off too from after the instance.
And I was about ready to go in there and real so simple.
I know. I was like, come on, now's your chance. And I turn and look. I was like, fuck. And I saw your body dead on the floor.
Second I saw the triple, I saw my
Yeah, that was like too OP what they just tried to do. They failed so hard to kill me though.
Isn't he deity?
I have to take off my PvE macro when I'm PvPing, because it'll like get me locked into Life Hunter, and it's so annoying because I'll be trying to cancel it and my computer's just like straight up ignoring me. It almost got me killed just a moment ago. That would have been like really unfortunate. Let's see. So Aizen is the target. Aizen wasted a lot to survive. He should have a pot just like me. Oh, my title's on display cooldown. Lol.
That is very unfortunate.
It doesn't actually show, so I have to wait. I'm just gonna keep pressing it over here, over and over and over again. Oh, there it goes. In that case. That's his pot, and that's all he has left, just that pot. There you go. Thank you. Well, this time I needed to finish this one guy. Oh my god,
he fucking phased AD straight through my stomach.
What happened to me was a bit worse. Like, as I was on the guy, all his cooldowns came off and he just instantly went into a pot into an Iron Guard AD. I'm like, really? Fuck, that was too fast. I have to wait for my pot, which means their pot will be off. We simply don't have the resources to battle so many endgame players at once. Yeah, because you got this guy rocking defense level everything. I don't know about Kuratura, what she's doing. But I know Aizen is really tanky, and that's the only... Out of all those three people, Aizen is a tanky person, but he's the weakest of the three. It's so simple, you know, support... Oh my god, he even has Nation War buffs on. Chill. Chill. I don't know if that's serious. It's actually not that serious.
You think it's someone in or a squad who told them?
I'm so sure. Simple's wife. I told her before, I was like, prepare yourself, because today I will kill you. Oh my god, her husband's here with all his little friends. I was like, oh. Yeah, that's what I thought, Shilabrex. You don't want to fight your own battle, biznatch. Oh, Keeper Green is there now? Really? Oh my god, bro. They're bringing everything right now. Everything. Okay. Nation War buffs on then, motherfucker. You know what else? Physical attack utility charms on as well. Now it gets harder. See, I wasn't using it before, but now I am.
Slap
that Neo Mally's on. Don't run so simple.
He did, and I reeled him.
LOL, he used a faith and a vacuity simultaneously. What is that?
What I'm talking about.
Am I really stuck in a rock right now? Come on. This is mom. buffs to get my chi okay. Come here, buddy. Wait, wait, I don't want to one-shot you. Oh, yeah. I didn't get to deal much damage, let me see. So simple, deals, deals. Everybody's deal, 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 deal on me. But I didn't get to do any damage because they saw me coming. Before I could even start attacking them, they saw me coming. That's one of the difficulties of like endgame PvP as an assassin. Everybody and their mother has a stealth pot.
Oh yeah, I am. Like, why not? Wow! 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 So simple plus pin his defense normal weapon. Wow. That's too OP.
Whoa. Alright, I'm definitely not gonna be able to kill Green in such a scenario where he has all of that backup. Is too much. Let's see. The one that I want to kill is Aizen, and it's very difficult because it's almost impossible even because all of my damage is reduced because of the Dustblade buffs on top of the fact that they're all heavy armor. So heavy armor classes plus Dustblade buff equals not dying in a scenario where it's 1 versus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it's not 5. It's 4 at this point. So 1v4. It's not gonna happen.
Thank you.
Didn't think so. Bye bye. I'm gonna fall to the fucking floor, lol. Alright, J-Head's fucking going down. My kid is dead. Getting a little too cocky, having a little difficulty killing him because there's two barbs spam CCing, helping him stay alive, and then Ruby Inferno jumping in every once in a while. So he's acting real, real big right now, and yeah, want to show him that that's not how that goes. So I just went ahead and Nationwide buff, Resource buff, and even used the fucking attack rune of extra dexterity to bring up my damage a bit. I'm gonna get this Spirit of Assault activated in just a moment. Actually, if I can get a bar buff, that would be all the world. They don't want to let us buff, so we'll just buff somewhere else.
smothered and unopened.
What's up, guys?
Synth.
There's this barb that I encountered in PvP just now. His name is Cypher. Never heard of him in my life.
I've seen him before.
He was ganking me with like a Kira Green and... Dude, I was getting ganked by three different barbarians simultaneously. It was stupid.
Whoa, the Shifting Sky pill just went on sale.
Yep. Oh, yeah, sales.
All the Vitekos are on sale.
I guess I should go to Shifting Pen now.
Is this wrong that I've been considering buying those just to catch up?
Do it.
Because that is a massive amount of their spirit.
And that's a long time. Trust me, it's not 2 weeks worth.
Wait, Dick, what are these? What the hell are these pets?
The pets have been on sale.
They've been up there for a week. Like, in a while.
But GSTs didn't go on sale, what the fuck?
The pets are
no,
cool.
They didn't. Cat is noded. Essences. And noded. What else did I need? Oh, I don't know.
I like that fucking owl seeing eye. For some reason, I just like it. It's got a shell don, a groundhog king, and a cephalopod.
The pet.
I debated on buying one, decided against it.
Accessory socket stones, one gold, 50 silver. Was that always the price?
The crit damage was moved to AFK Elm Homestead Reflection.
It's usually three.
Yeah, okay, so they're on half price right now. Okay.
So they're about 7 mil a piece.
Yeah.
6.5, 6 to 7.
So I should put on an ancient gift and buy like 20 of these pills.
Does anybody know who this barb is? Because I've never seen him in my life before.
He's in Punishers, ain't he?
No, he's factionless.
I've seen him around. I've seen him.
He was helping Crisis gank me.
Yeah, so he's probably a Crisis barb.
Cypher.
Cypher, right?
Cypher, yeah. Double R at the end.
Want to help me out with it? Tell them.
Yeah, I'll help you.
Just
get there and I'll come to you.
Oh, Jesus. You brought so many people. I'm just going to kill one more person before I'm done with this session officially. Just one more person. I don't care. What is it?
Alright. Did he get off book here?
Well, I killed quite a few people. Yosh!
I guess Dakota doesn't need help anymore. Was that it, Rigger?
Yeah.
What's Sippy saying to me? They call my storm pain in the ass SB. There's the pain in the ass SB. Hopi and Hand Todd calls me the same thing.
Oh, I said, you gotta talk.
Comes out, it's getting fierce armor. And I'm going rank 9 third class, and slowly I will plus 12 and put the jades back in.
Okay.
But yeah, I don't want to throw these gears away, so, you know, I don't want, meaning, don't want to stick them in the bank and leave them there like I did her weapon.
Wow.
It is depressing.
Yeah, plus 12 G16 and... in bank.